My name is Taylor King, and this is an OU Nightly Weather Brief. There is a chance for severe weather tonight, with the SPC issuing a 2 out of 5 risk here for the Norman area and south. So it does include Lawton, Ardmore, and Idabel. These storms will be moving in starting right around now, 5 p.m., and going south overnight. And we will be seeing some more storms up here in the northern parts of the state, as well as the central parts of the state, as the night continues. So do not be surprised if thunder does wake you up overnight. There is that chance. Now, we will also be seeing clear skies on Friday, but that severe risk does come back on Saturday with storms popping up around the OKC Metro, with another 2 out of 5 risk issued by the Storm Prediction Center here for Oklahoma City, Norman, and all the way up into Iowa and Minnesota. So that does mean that we could be seeing some severe weather over this weekend. But that does not mean you cannot enjoy the state fair, because those storms will be overnight and later into the evening. So go out there and have some fun with the state fair. Now, these next 7 days, we'll be seeing temperatures in the 80s as fall starts this Saturday. And temperatures will continue to be in the 80s for the rest of the week. My name is Taylor King. This has been an OU Nightly Weather Brief. Be sure to watch OU Nightly weekdays at 4:30.